sip. It's headed up a bit, drinking what you drinking, cause I'm hoping that you're thinking like I'm thinking when we finish it. And when she said that, I was taken aback. I damn near tripped over the track. And then she asked me to hear a triple set with some yak. And for a second, still I swear I ain't know how to react. That's what she said to me. With the lights just bright and the beat so fly, we can glide all night, have me open like the bubble for 10. That's why I'm flex for a fresh connection. I can't believe what she said to me. With a voice that was sweeter than the smell of her neck, I said, oh, do respect, I'ma drink with you. And right now, if you're thinking like I'm thinking, ain't no telling what a drink can do. Oh, she said, tell me, my dear, it's soft and clear. Let me whisper in your ear, cause I hold you near. Dance with me like a stranger for the time being. I said, y'all are only complete from the crime scene. I must admit, you're looking gooder than a little bit. I got a proposition, I hope you consider me. I'm trying to play it cool like the ice bowl, but she was fine like criticizing refs and basketball, wearing a red dress. That had me going Gene Wilder than the Kelly with Brock scene. Was Stevie Wonder scene, don't drive drunk, I just call the game. She had the love, love, the curves are all the things. And when you get between, if we can split the scene, I'ma close up a show like Mariano Rivera with the rip and every flow, you know. Is that what attracted her? It's possible that she's a fan of the musical movement, the movement to the show improvement. Or could it be the way I show improve it? The people wanna explore my muscular, skeletal, and cardiovascular. Give her a body more than they can ask before. And just when you think, could I be gas much more? Clap my head back, where the fuck is that? Where the fuck I'm at? Where the hell she go? With my mind playing tricks on me? I guess so. She had to say to me, anything at all. I was playing the role of a fly on the wall. I better get a lush at the bar. Staring at a beauty from afar. She had to say to me, not a word all night. Bartender said, look, because you feeling alright. You were staring at that lady for a while. Just disappointed, she looked back and smiled. She had to say to me, not a goddamn thing. She was just dancing and doing the damn thing. I must be drunk to be rhyming thing. I was too bent to move with the bar day dream. She had to say to me, anything I thought, see now. Looking around and see who else caught me. One thing the episode taught me, what to drink next time when the clock strikes 3. If the bartender cared, then he could have brought me a little less Long Island, a little more iced tea. One thing's for sure, I was feeling shorty. If I pass up a chance, a vision will haunt me. So I gathered myself and took a short lead from the bar to the dance floor like where she be. How to approach her, 2 steps closer. Pushed up on her like a man is supposed to. And told her, show me a thing or two. I got a secret, you can peep it, you can get it. You can keep it from the flame to the ring to the spring with you. Getting ahead of myself, I can't hang with you. The way you move out here, I ain't the only one to stop and stare. But I'm the only one prepared to take it there. Others wanna step up, but they didn't make it here. You make it hotter than a pepper, I'm no half stepper. I was wondering if you and I could take a trip to the bar for a second, let's see like a sip. And chatted up a bit, but just then she put a finger on my lips and a hand on my waist. Closed the eyes, got deeper to the rhythm on some next shit. I was just trying to keep pace. She was feeling my style, I could tell from the way that she moved and the smile on her face. That she was breathing my air so soft, so sweet, so clear, no habla inglés.